Hello YouTube friend, welcome back to the New Car TV channel. Don't forget to like, comments, subscribe and share.
Rumors have suggested for a while that Toyota is working on a new turbocharged and electrified six-cylinder to replace the range-topping 5.7 liters V8. This electrification rumor was further buoyed by Toyota's use of blue in the iForce Max logo that was teased earlier in June. A 3.5-liter gasoline V6 with 415 horsepower and 480 pound-feet of torque will power the new Toyota Land Cruiser, with which the Tundra should share at least some of its underlying architecture. While we can't say for certain, it seems unlikely they'd develop two six-cylinder engines simultaneously for what are ultimately similar packages and applications, so it's safe to assume that the two will share engines, perhaps with a hybrid version of the Turbo 6 topping the range. Toyota's half-ton will join the Ram 1500 in being offered with a coil-sprung rear suspension, and the platform underpinning it will also be utilized for the development of the next generation Tacoma. Thank you for watching this channel. Wait for the next video and don't forget to like, comments and subscribe.